What's up, guys? Welcome back to another one of my YouTube videos. But anyways, guys, I just want to explain. I know it's been 8 months since I played Last of Us 2. I don't know. I just been procrastinating on it. But anyways, guys, I have taken a lot of time to focus back into some major video series that I'm working on. But anyways, guys, we are going to be playing Last of Us 2 again. This is kind of some old footage, so I'm kind of like rolling out with some old footage so the quality of it is not gonna be as good as like what my new quality is. So just be aware that it's just old footage right now, and hopefully I'll be able to have the new footage up soon. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching and enjoy the video. Seattle, day one.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. He got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
Not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Alright guys, so we're at a point where it's just kind of like a boring point where we're just kind of like going through like the forest area and trying to like find different stuff, but honestly we didn't really miss much. You just like we were just finding like bolts and scrap and all that. But anyways guys, I'm just gonna fast forward through this part and we'll pick up on the part that where we left off at. But anyways guys, let's get back into the video. Okay, now that that's gone, let's explore this place. Golden doggy. Let's go in here. Let's see what this is. Use it as a beating stick. What are you doing?
WLF. They've been shot.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Let's keep moving. Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
What's in here? Nothing. Oh, flowers it did. Alright. Let's go check up the upstairs. What's this guy?
They didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Empty. It's a magazine. Last round. Craft silencers. Oh. That's interesting. It's a letter. Saturday, March 29th, a strike against the federal checkpoint worked to kill at least three of those thugs, just a few wounded on our side. In the wake of our losses, it felt good to hit back. That night, we voted Isaac as a new commander. It was a contentious meeting. His submarine execution, those prisoners still don't sit right with the people. April 4th. I'm fucking exhausted for a good reason. We have 8 new recruits showed up in the last days. People are talking to us seriously. Come in, Jason. What's in the lamp? Ooh, is that a deck of cards? Ooh, nice. Casual right now, but we all know this game. Chaos is about to happen.
Holy shit. That dude alive?
The fuck happened here? Tommy did this. This? No way. That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Poor Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Oh, snap.
Using them against each other. How? Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
7302. That's crazy how he voted into blood too. That's weird.
This just happened though. He can't be far off. Yeah.
Okay.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.